At Audiology Associates of Prestonsburg, you can live your life the way you want and find the freedom of better hearing. You'll experience patient care that is specific to you with exceptional follow-up care that ensures your hearing and balance needs are being met. Audiology Associates at 1428 North Lake Drive in Prestonsburg.
The Mountain Arts Center in Prestonsburg is going to be hosting a weekend-long Halloween film festival soon, just in time for the Halloween season. We stopped by the MAC this afternoon to get some more information about the event.
Fear the Bird came about when we first got the projector. We got a movie projector back in March, and I've always been excited about Halloween. It's my favorite holiday, and I grew up on horror movies, so first thing I did was pitch a horror movie for Halloween. And then I found out that Halloween was on Sunday, so we had the whole weekend open, and I went ahead and pitched a whole movie festival, and everyone got on board pretty quickly, so that was pretty awesome.
Duty says that they will be showing an assortment of Halloween classics from over the years, with showings spread out between the 30th and 31st.
It's going to kick off Thursday with Hocus Pocus. That's going to be a free showing. Friday, we have Sleepy Hollow, which starts at 7 p.m., and then at 10 p.m. that same night, we have The Exorcist. And Saturday, we have a matinee of Ernest Scared Stupid, which it's the 30th anniversary of that movie. And that evening, we have Fright Night at 8. And then we have a midnight showing of the original Nightmare on Elm Street. And Sunday, all day, we have Halloween. We have Halloween 2 at 1. And at 4, we're showing Halloween H2O. At 7, we're showing Halloween 3. And then at 10 o'clock, we're showing Halloween 2018. Tickets for the rest of the weekend are $5 per movie. So still pretty affordable. It's going to be a great time. We're not doing a costume contest or anything, but feel free to dress up if you want.
Duty also mentions that there are not currently any COVID restrictions in place for the event. And while mask wearing is encouraged, it is not required. For more information on this and all of their other shows, viewers are encouraged to reach out to the Mountain Arts Center directly.
For Mountaintop News, I'm Joshua Sloan.